Hi friends, welcome to IC channel. Today in this video I am going to tell you about the interview tips for the freshers. First we'll see what is an interview. Interview is conversation between two persons in the form of face meeting by physical presence or through telephone or video calling. Hiring manager conducts interview which is in the form of discussion through questions and answers. Interviews take place between job seekers and employer interviewer VC. Interview happening between scientist, politician, expert and the media anchor in print and electronic media. This video is focusing on job seeking freshers who come out from school and colleges and giving them the tips. Hope you all understood this. Next we'll see what are the methods of interview. The methods of interview are telephonic or video calling interview, face-to-face interview or both. Hiring managers conduct interviews through telephonic or video calling interview, face-to-face interview or both. Some companies undertake telephonic or video calling interview. To assess the caliber of the candidate, they choose 1:3 or 5 candidates among the candidates appeared for this interview and call them for face-to-face interview, assessing their capabilities to work in the recruiting company. At this stage, they face technical interview by the concerned experts for the company. Finally, they select most capable candidates for job notified. Some companies conduct any one of the interview, others conduct both the interviews to select most capable person. Next we'll see what are the preparations for the new interview. Be ready for interview with mental fitness, do yoga exercises including breathing to become courageous and fit. Prepare yourself for forthcoming interview by refreshing your academic knowledge according to the job requirements. Collect company or institution details and your role in the program institution. Collect relevant study material required for interview. List out portable questions you face during interview on the basis of the above. Try to get answers for all these questions by yourself and study them properly. You may come across sub questions on main question. You must be prepared. You may consult experts, friends and others for difficult questions. Next, on the day of interview. On the day of interview, get a good overnight sleep to look and feel better. This lets you more best first impression. Eat a good breakfast. You will be more alert and focused. Make a few copies of your resume and put them somewhere you won't forget to bring them. Make sure your clothes are clean and wrinkle free. Know who will be interviewing you and learn a bit about their background. Know your strength and put together to list out them. Prepare a solid list of references that you can give your interviewer on the spot. Brush your teeth, put on a deodorant spray, write your thank you notes so you can drop them off right afterwards. Turn your cell phone off, carry a tissue or handkerchief in case you're nervous before you go in. Know how to answer. To answer the questions, what will you add to the company by joining it? Next, what to do during an interview. During an interview, say good morning or good afternoon or good evening. Say thank you when interviewer shows your chair to sit. Keep eye contact in interviewer always and not to be shy. Be bold and comfortable. Do not show nervousness. Address the interviewer politely. Start conversation with the topic that you are comfortable so that interview is focused on that topic. Present yourselves in a positive light. Be prepared with answers to the question asked by the interviewer. Be confident, answer clearly and directly. What not to do during interview? Don't talk too quickly. Don't digress from your own point. Answer the question directly. Don't use words you don't know the meaning of the words. Don't be arrogant. Don't talk about your personal life. Don't give the employer any reason to think that you will not perform well. Don't be nervous. Do not be argumentative and answer in affirmative. Answer clearly and directly. Don't get defensive answers. If you don't know the answer, then say so. Work with weak points for the next interview by studying and practicing it. Next, here are some questions which are asked by an interviewer. Everyone going to prepare for interview, either freshers or experts. But we always prepare for interview and we want to know what are interview questions. Because interviewers ask questions and we should be able to give satisfactory answers. So here are some questions which is asked while the interview. First, tell me about yourself. Second, what are your short-range and long-range career goals and how are you preparing to achieve them? Third, why did you choose this career? Fourth, what do you consider to be your greatest strength or weaknesses? Fifth, how would you describe yourself? Sixth, how would your friends and professors describe you? Seventh, how was your college experience? 8th, how do you prepare for your career? 9th, what are the long range plans for this organization? 10th, why should I hire you? 11th, in what you think you can make a contribution to our company? 12th, describe the relationship that should exist between a supervisor and those reporting to him or her. 13th, what led you to choose your field or major subjects? 14th, what have you learned from participation in extracurricular activities? 15th, how do you work under pressure? 16th, what are your salary requirements? 17th, what are other companies you interviewing with? And thank you. And next are the conclusion of this interview tips for the freshers. These are the tips for the freshers to prepare for the interview. In the next video, answers for all the frequently asked questions will be narrated. Please share this video to your friends and groups. Please subscribe free of cost to get future videos. Thank you.